In today's speaking exercise, I will speak about something what I know. I will speak about a technique how to speak in English with yourself and what about you should speak or what you should speak about. How to correctly, I don't know. Okay, you can ask yourself for the beginning, what do I know? Let's suppose that you learn language not so much, maybe 1, 2, or 3 months. And you can, you need to speak. You need to learn to speak. If you need to learn to speak, you can speak with yourself about your knowledge in this language. You can begin from this question, what do I know? And then you will answer yourself. For example, I know that sky is blue. Yeah, or maybe I know that man has 2 arms. Or I know that animal, animal, what I know about animal? Yeah, you can ask yourself, what I know about animal? Animal can move, yeah. Animal can move. Animals can move. Yeah. Birds can fly. People can think. And also people can write. Yesterday I thought that animals also can think. It's obvious. No one in who has mind will not deny that animals can think, but their thinking is primitive. I don't know how exactly to say it. It's thinking has a low level of consciousness. Yeah. if we can say it, consciousness. Okay, their thinking is has low level, but thinking, human thinking has much more big level, but animals can't write and they can't read. It's obvious. they can't read. No animal can read, but people can do it, and maybe writing and reading makes us human more than thinking. And maybe our thinking is a product of our working with symbols, with language, with writing and reading. Not speaking, because it's also well known that animal can speak. Dolphins can speak. Chimps can speak but they can learn 10, 15 words, and they can use it and they can use it correctly, and they can use it for their needs. Okay, writing and speaking. Human can write. Yeah, I return to my topic, to the theme, when you ask yourself what